Today, I'm gonna be showing you how to install the WhatsApp Power tool. All right, this is an incredible tool. I'm gonna give you a quick overview and then show you the good stuff, how to download it and extend it. Now, let's get this show on the road. So guys, here we are, okay, WhatsApp Power. If you don't know what this is, let me just tell you before I show you how to install it, all right? It is the best free WhatsApp bulk sending tool. It's a powerful mass communication tool that allows users to send multiple customers with just one click, okay? It's perfect for businesses looking to streamline their communication efforts and reach a larger audience. Now, with WhatsApp Power, businesses can easily send updates, promotions, and other information to their customers in a timely, efficient manner. Now, you can try this for free, all right? If you click the try this for free button, that'll get you started. But again, I want you to scroll down to where the pricing is, okay? Because with the price, and I'm actually gonna touch on this later in the video, but I want you to just get started right now, see what it's like, hit that get free section. Once you've done that, okay, simple, press purchase. Then you're gonna type in an email, okay? I'm gonna type in my email here and press pay. Then it's gonna send the product to your email, guys. Once you're there, I'm gonna show you what you need to do. So you're gonna save as file. Okay, once you press save as file, this is going to start the download onto your computer. You can see it here and it says done. Now I'm going to open this up, okay? It looks like this, okay? Like this downloaded text version. You're going to open this up and you're going to copy this link. Now look how easy this is. Once you copy this link, okay, simply get rid of this. Go back onto your browser and open a new tab. Everyone happy with that? Then you're gonna paste this link in there and press enter. What this does is it loads the zip folder for you. So now you have the actual folder that you can download, okay? So what you wanna do is simply go up to the right-hand side and press download. It's gonna open a new tab for you and start downloading now this folder. So these are the steps. They're not confusing as long as you can follow this video and know what you're doing. So guys, that's gonna download as a zip. You can see I've got 4 seconds left, 1 second left, and we're there. Okay, so now I'm gonna open this zip folder. Okay, so once you've opened this zip folder, simply open it up. It extracts this. Happy with that, guys? We've now extracted this file. Now here comes the very, very easy bit. You wanna go back to your browser, okay? I'm gonna do this. You're gonna go over to the dots. You're gonna go to settings, okay? You're gonna go down the left-hand side to where it says extensions, and now you're in your extensions folder. So guys, let me show you something, okay? In this extensions folder, let's give away all the other browsers. In this extensions folder, so full screen, you need to be in developer mode. Make sure this is turned on. Now you could do this by hitting load unpacked, or how I find it really easy, okay, is just drag this folder to the extensions like that. Now you can see WhatsApp Power, efficiently manage your customer relations, it's here, okay? Putting that back in big screen, we now have the WhatsApp folder simply installed. Guys, that's how easy it is. Go over to your extensions and now you can just pin it to the top. WhatsApp Power is there, watch me open it up. It's that easy, guys. Now let's talk about the pricing of this tool. Now you've got that installed, guys, here is how much it costs, all right? Simple, free, you can trial this version with 50 free limited message, limited assets feature, no updates, or just pay a one-time fee of $149, all right? That gives you the pro version, limited message, limited access to features, lifetime updates. And not only that, we're gonna give you an extra. Like I said, there is a hidden gem here. We're gonna give you an extra discount. So guys, all you have to do is type into this coupon code area, TDP20, all right? That is T for top, D for digital, P for products, 20, and you're gonna get that 20% off. You can pay for this, okay, within cryptocurrencies, credit cards, debit cards, PayPal, whatever it is of your choice, guys. That's how incredible this is. There you go, guys. Hopefully you've got it downloaded and it's installed, because there's gonna be more videos where I'm showing you incredible features about this again. So let's get it done. Hit that link down below. Do me a favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell, and I'll see you on the next video.